Down, here's Andy Leon to kick it away. We're back to Lambeau following these words. On the punt there, and the Chargers will be backed up deep to begin their drive as they take over first and 10. And the Chargers coming out of the field now, and last time able to get three. It's not what they wanted. They wanted six, but they got at least something. They mustered something out of the drive.
They'll take it. Just I like the way you've described it. Not ideal, but they'll take it. Anything to put some points on the board. But this time on offense, they don't even want to see the field goal kicker trot on the field. They want that ball in.
No, he'll be going for six. Forced out to his left. And he'll be about a full yard shy of the 20 at the 19-yard line. He'll get 10 there all on his own, but it'll be second down.
Well, he did a nice job keeping his eyes downfield, waiting for someone to get open. But once the pressure forced his eyes down to see the rush, it was time to make a break for it.
There's Newton now on second down. They were double-teamed and it's intercepted. Picked off at the 56. And Wes Crum will take over with a football at the 35-yard line.
Brandon, I'm not going to tell him that you called him old in our pregame meeting, but this guy has been around a long time. If there's a trick in his book, he knows it. He probably even wrote a few chapters. And this is what he's always had, and that's a nose for the football. He's able to come away here with the interception.
A loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second down.
You know what the key to a good screen pass is, don't you?
Bet you're going to tell me. Good blocking?
Well, good blocking eventually. But first is good acting. You want to let the defenders go past you, leak out to whichever side or even in the middle where you want to set up the screen, and then you do your blocking. How about the read, though, by the defensive guys? They weren't fooled at all and actually ran with the lineman to where the ball was and smothered it for a loss of yardage.
Well, they get 11 back on that one. It leads to third down. He's been the forgotten man in this first half. Not a guy you can't forget. Not only his first catch, first time they targeted him.
That doesn't make any sense, does it? Because those are the types of plays that he provides. When he does come alive and they do look his way, not only is it a big hit,
and he loses the football a second time. So it goes as a fumble, but the key thing, not a fumble loss.
Yeah, that stat's big, isn't it? I mean, I remember watching teams play. The ball might be on the ground a number of times during the game, but if the other team doesn't get it, that's a huge difference in the ball game. And in this case, they're able to retain possession.
7 yards to pick up on the pitch and catch. Now before the second down play, we'll get whistles and a timeout as they stop it with 11 seconds remaining in this first half.
Yeah, it changes your morale, changes your outlook. But even before that, let's see if they decide to kind of squib kick or what they're going to do on the kickoff. Because they don't want to give up a big play right before the half ends.
Good point. Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. This is fielded a couple yards deep. And he'll take it back to about the 19-yard line. And now out on the field, here comes Los Angeles. And you got to think, if this is anything other than just taking a knee, I'd be very surprised.
Yeah, they've got enough to talk about at the half. Why do anything else? Let's get out of there.
And you see the clock almost empty, so this is likely the last play in the second quarter. A final shot before the break. Newton. That's going to be knocked away and incomplete. Time for a break. We've hit halftime. Two quarters down. Two still remain. We step aside. This is the NFL on EA Sports. So both teams have their marching orders, and we'll get going again here in quarter number three. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. Out comes the Chargers as they'll go on offense now to start this third quarter. They have the ball here for the inaugural drive of the second half. Pretty big deficit, though. We'll see what adjustments were made in that locker room.
And I never wanted to make something more important than it actually is, right? I don't want to create more hype than what is there. But this is a real, I'm doing it, though. This is a really important drive. And we often talk about teams scripting plays to start a game. A lot of them script to start the second half, too. And they're scripting something that they expect to get them into the end zone and back into this game.
We'll see if that script is a good one for them. Being chased out left. So a loss of five, and it'll be second down. To throw on second down is Newton. Loading the pressure right. And he's got some space here. And they'll bring him down at the 27-yard line. Give him seven there on the tuck and run, and they're in better shape now for third.
And we have to give credit to him for buying time and extending the play. But you know, there's some really upset defenders on that one. They thought that they had him. Instead, he was coated in Teflon and got away.
Let's see if the defense tries any pressure here on third and eight. Just totally out of sync, whether they're running the ball, passing the ball like we saw there. I don't know. The rhythm seems off. And Cam Newton's not coming off the field. He'll keep the offense out to go for it on fourth. They are going to go for it. It's Newton. Now he steps away. He can run for it, and he will. And he will have a first down here at about the 40. 14 yards is the pickup there, and a Charger first down. So an instance there of Cam being Cam. We know he can use his legs.
Oh, my gosh. That's
hard to get his down, even if you get a clear shot on him.
Yeah, hold on.
He moves a lot faster than what people think. And boy, does he have fun playing a game of football.
How you doing, Keenan?
Playing some Far Cry 5. No.
Let me talk to him.
Right.
I thought he was better first. That's why I was doing coverage.
Or just a man cover, I don't know.
Fuck man covers when it's working.
Yeah, it's definitely working. I just want
nice. Stick with what works and what don't work.
Oh, he popped in the brain. I can't help you, bitch.
Nice.
Give me that!
Nice! Oh, come on, baby! Come on, baby! Let's go! Get it! Get it! Too much out of time for sure. Oh, yeah. To the house.
I was like, when I see him hit that out, that corner, I was like, damn, I should have went and hit that. And then he threw it, and I was just following up just in case, like, if that happened. It's crazy, like, all three moves for him to be right in the hand. And then after that, like, it's so funny.
He didn't hear blocks, break the tackle, and it was off the road after that.
Like, that's when you're young and shit, and something like that happens. You're like, you know what? I think I'm gonna play football. Fuck on the school.
Shit on the part where Kakis swarm them. You know what I mean? Freaking, because I know you guys got the coverage. Because see, that's what they do. They're looking, then they're trying to run. And he was waiting too long. He was letting us sit in coverage for too long. He should have looked and then ran.
Does this guy got a mic?
I don't know. Oh no, that was fun.